बहुत समय हम लोगों ने स्पेंड किया है वृंदावन स्टूडियोज गुजरात में ड्यूरिंग द शूटिंग ऑफ रामायण. मुकेश भाई साथ हमारा कोई सीन्स नोता बट बिकॉज अमे बधा स्टूडियोमां ज साथे रहता था एटले एमनी साथे घणो कॉन्टेक्ट हतो एंड आई थिंक ही वॉज अ परफेक्ट जेंटलमैन वेरी सॉफ्ट स्पोकन एंड with me it was a very beautiful relationship from the point of view that it was with a lot of immense respect and he was very very respectful to I think everybody I mean mane eu khyal hat nahi ki kare anybody has ever spoken badly about him or ever complained about him. So I think emne je role karyo to Vibhishan no I think he suited the role so perfectly like jene apne kahiye ki he was fit for the role from the point of view ke emna face par je sajjanta hoy je honesty hoy je piousness hoy it was there in his soul and it kind of reflected on his face and I think he of course everybody knows ki he was a fabulous actor also. In fact, before his accident, he had given me a call, and he was very enthusiastic ki tame pacha kaam shuru karo chu. I'm very happy, and apne ek America ni tour vichar kariye chhe to tame aavsho amari sathe Ramayan ni tour lai javi chhe. So that was really really wonderful, and I said yes, I would like to, and I think it was very very unfortunate. But I always want to remember him as a wonderful human being and a very pious soul. And wherever he is, I hope he's happy. And the family, I know he has two daughters and a wonderful wife. I wish you all the best to all of you all. And I'm sure he's taking care of all of you all. Thank you.